It's a one, a two, a three.
Welcome to the Beaux Arts Ball.
We are the Wicked Witches, and there's got to be a good witch someplace.
We're having a great time.
We're here to celebrate all the wonderful things that National Jewish does for our community.
Your presence here tonight allows National Jewish to continue to transform lives by bringing together research and clinical care.
They've been number one in the nation for respiratory. It's an honor to be here, and hopefully they'll raise a lot of money.
This year marks the 116th anniversary for National Jewish providing compassionate care, cutting-edge research, and high-quality education.
We are forever grateful for what they've done. They gave Jordan back his childhood, and they gave us peace of mind.
People want to be here because it's such a good event for such a good cause.
The National Jewish now hospitalizes all of their patients at the brand-new, state-of-the-art National Jewish St. Joseph Hospital located right up the street on 18th Street.
It's the type of institution that helped everyone that came up to its door, and that's a legacy that I think we can all be proud of.
$26,000 right there, $27,000.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts, and we thank God for this hospital and the amazing people who work there.
Thank you very, very much. Well done.